said that one day well lived can change the entire script of your life lived till now. It can even change your direction of life. So our today's activity is living a magical day. So let's start with counting our blessing in the morning first. So I'd like you to sit down today at night time and make the list of the things you are gonna do tomorrow. So in the morning when you are gonna count your blessings, so you are not going to count your blessings for the things you are having right now. You are going to count your blessings for the things you have made plan for in the. For example, say if I have a meeting tomorrow at 4 or 5, I'll say that in the morning itself when I wake up, I'm going to write in my gratitude book that I had a very good meeting at 4, and it was so much good to meet such kind of people. It has given a new boost to my business and things like that. So you are gonna forecast your day first and you are gonna write those things in your gratitude book and you are gonna say thank you, thank you, thank you to it and feel gratitude for it. The more you feel gratitude for it, you can experience it into your day. Have you ever read that astrology section in newspaper? That is, you are forecasting your day, that how you are gonna feel or you are gonna experience in this day. That is written in that particular astrology blog. So similarly, you are gonna forecast your day. Say for example, you have to travel somewhere or you have to play some sport, you have to go out with your friends, you have a business meeting, you have to go to your school or to your college, or you have to go to your shop, you have to go to your work, you have to go to your yoga classes, you are a housewife and you have to do several works of your house, like to decorate your house, then to cook food for your family members and things like that. So what are you gonna write is, say for example, if you're a housewife and you are just gonna decorate your house, so in the morning itself you are gonna write that I decorated my house and every one of my family members appreciated me for it. My house is looking beautiful. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I am feeling grateful about it. And what can be more better if you add it with the process of visualization? If you have seen the movie The Secret, it is very clearly shown. A very, very good example is that a man sitting on the chair and visualizing or actualizing that he is driving a car, and it's very funny when he gets up of that particular chair after the process of visualization. What he is doing is he is like turning off the locks of his car and a light is been seen behind that particular chair placed over there. Who don't know what is the process of actualization, I like you to do a single process. Close your eyes and imagine wherever you are sitting in the house, you are walking to your kitchen place, you are opening your fridge and taking out a lemon from your fridge, then you are slicing it down and taking the piece of lemon and just placing it into your mouth and then crushing it with your teeth. So how are you feeling? Some might be feeling a sour taste in the mouth, some might be feeling a very sour taste to their teeth, etc, etc. So this is the process. What you did right now with the lemon thing is called the process of actualization. That you need to do it with every plan of your day so that it turns out to be good for you. As I have explained you before that how our mind works, whatever we are reading before we go to sleep goes to our subconscious mind. So we are doing that magic rock things daily so that it ascertains us that our next day will be the most happiest day of our life, because we are sleeping with the feeling of gratitude. So what today you are gonna plan the things before you go to sleep, do that magic thing and sleep, and the next day in the morning you are gonna write the count your blessings by writing whatever you have planned, that as if it has already happened and you are writing it in your book. That is, this thing I'm grateful for, and thank you, thank you, thank you.